Do you need to run a bash script under Linux? Well, I'm Don Pezet, edutainer at IT Pro TV, and I'm gonna show you how in under a minute. Let's get started. First thing is we need to get a bash script. I've got one right here in my home directory called script.sh, and I wanna execute it. Probably the easiest way to execute it is to invoke bash and have it execute it for you. We do that by typing bash followed by the name of the script. So I'll just type script.sh. When I run that, I see that it ran and I get you just ran a script. Now, some Linux systems don't have the local directory in their path, so you might need to add a ./ before the script name so that it's able to find it and execute it. Another way is that some scripts are set to invoke bash on their own. In that case, we just need to make sure they're executable. I'm gonna do that by issuing chmod plus x and the name of the script. That's gonna add the executable permissions to it. When I look at my directory listing, see how script.sh just changed to green? Now it's executable. And so I can call it directly by typing ./script.sh, and there it goes and executed as well. So two different ways to run a bash script from the Linux command line. Thanks for watching this Linux in a Minute video. Be sure to check out the playlist below to find more Linux videos. And don't forget to subscribe to the IT Pro TV YouTube channel.